Okay, Coach, just thought on our last game against Wake Forest and as we're looking ahead to our final home game against Florida Atlantic, final regular season home game.
It was a great performance for us, you know, a great result, great performance from us, especially the first half. I thought we went into the game very well, looked very organised, very structured in our play. We're causing them troubles, making it hard for them to settle. They perhaps countered our counter quite well. It looked a bit dangerous on the break against us, but we got the goal when we looked very comfortable in the game. And then as we, the clock wound down in the second half, we looked very, very strong, very fortified. It looked like we were defending our box very well. So it was a great road performance. When we were playing well, we scored. And then when Wake Forest pushed back, we stood strong. This is what you have to do against great programs like Wake's.
Okay, on Saturday, it's our final regular season home game against Florida Atlantic. And before the game, we'll be honoring our seniors on the team. Just, talk what a senior day means.
Yes, last year, I think we had about 100 seniors. So we were there for ages before it. This year, we have Mombo, who joined us, as a transfer going into his junior year. Mombo's been fantastic. He's worked so hard. He's really embraced what we do here. The work rate, the fitness levels, the types of play we want to do, that relentless attacks. He's really embraced that. And I'm really proud of him this year. He's got some great goals, some really important goals for us. None more important than the winning goal against UAB last week. So we're hoping we can, the rest of the team, really help him out, work hard and put him in good situations on Saturday to get a goal on senior day. And also, Nick Hensley will be graduating at Christmas. Nick's another one who's really embraced what we're doing there. He's worked tirelessly. He's changed his mentality. He's changed his body shape, changed his athleticism. And him and Austin, he's pushing Austin every day for that number one spot and really keeping Austin on his toes. So hopefully we can give them a good send-off on Saturday.
Okay, and finally, heading into the final two regular season games, Conference USA games, it's got to be great. We're in the hunt for the regular season title, and I know that's one of our goals.
Sure, yes. Our goals are to be regular season champions. We have a huge game on Saturday against FAU, a team who score lots of goals. We have to really, really approach the game the right way with the right mentality. And then after Saturday, we can sit down and figure out, do we still have a chance to achieve that goal? But we're right where we want to be. We're very strong in the RPIs. We have a very strong record against some good teams. And, we're right at the top of the conference standings as we head into the last week of regular season play. So we're in a good place. It's up to us now to push on, to shift gears and really attack this last part of the season.
Okay. Thanks, Coach, and good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.